Never a glitch in the program. You fucking with a couple of professionals.
I got hot on the 808s.
I always land on my feet, the way I travel through life. I run the streets like I've already earned my 5 mics. Clubs are already packed, we pull up to them. Man, you better follow us. The way we use it, getting better to flip and cook the hits up. I always land on my feet, always land on my feet, always land on my feet. Yeah, land on my feet. The way I travel through life, shit is so sweet. I always land on my feet, I land on my feet. Up before the military, mind sharp. Backpack is full of surplus. Stick to the surface, spidery light. I can do whatever I like. Rather I get out of bed. Lyrically I'm in my mind. My mojo ain't never dead. Rudimix stick like drumline. 12 of them at a time. Rump-a-pum, pum. Bing bang, dag nabbit. Not in the dictionary, it's in GMG's library. Where lies are buried and stories are told. I always take one with me. Yeah, I talk with Boogie. Yeah, we get it ugly. Niggas know we on the and then back to it cause I call it shit. There go my baby mama. She just came to get the kids and bring her karma. I always land on my feet, the way I travel through life. I run the streets like I've already earned my 5 mics. Clubs are already packed, we pull up to them. Man, you better follow us. The way we use it, getting better to flip and cook the hits up. I always land on my feet, always land on my feet, always land on my feet. Yeah, land on my feet. The way I travel through life, shit is so sweet. I always land on my feet.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I said I feel invisible. They like Poppy, what you get to? I pop a burger retarded. Wait. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Woo, woo.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I said I feel invisible. It's 100 niggas in the spot. I won't keep going. It's 85 just to walk on. I don't talk to these niggas, cause a lot of these niggas be corny. I'm feeling horny, and I shoot like Robert Horry. I'm off this percolated shit. I got a percolated bitch. I give her this percolated dick. I show her this percolated trick. Possible, they know who in the city. Possible, nigga, you can ask me. Possible, what's up a city of TD? Possible, going 50 for 50. I pop a perk of retorted, then shoot up the party, then change the artillery. Energy. I'm giving nothing but energy. I give a perky and Hennessy. I give 2 shots to the enemy. Hope you remember me. What the fuck a nigga telling me? I spent 250 on my wrist. I spent 250 on my bitch. Double G, niggas doing the drip. Walking in spot and turn everybody grip. DJ, Clue. My nigga fuck with the
chronic traumatic encephalopathy, CTE. CTE is a neurodegenerative disease caused by repeated head injury. Symptoms may include behavioral problems, mood problems, and problems with thinking. Symptoms typically don't begin until years after the injury. CTE can often get worse over time and can result in dementia. There's many stories about CTE, but let's check out this one.
I don't talk to these niggas, cause a lot of these niggas be corny. I'm feeling horny. And I shoot like Robert Horry. I'm off this percolated shit. I got a percolated bitch. I give her this percolated dick. I show her this percolated tricks. They know who in the city.
Man, chilling, trying to get out this damn rain.
Hey, what you doing up this early?
Man, I had to tell you, you should have went to that party last night, cuz.
Yeah, who's hosting it?
Man, I don't know, but Keisha was in that bad boy with the ass, and I'm following around like a dog, man.
I'm talking about Keisha.
Keisha, big ass, big titty Keisha.
I couldn't make that shit, man. You know Coach got us on 2-a-days.
2-a-days?
Hell yeah, some days 4 pads, nigga, 90 degree weather.
Wow.
Shit, no water breaks.
Well, at the end of the day, that shit gonna make you into a $1 million man, you feel me?
Yeah, man, but they don't tell you about all this shit when you sign up.
For real?
Headaches, man, injuries. Shit, man, what the fuck a thing? Marching band in my head.
Bro, you looking like shit, bro. Is you alright?
I'll be alright, man. Not a few Advils can't handle.
A few? Bruh, you're supposed to only take 2 for like temporary relief, man.
So you my doctor now? You got it all figured out, don't
you? I'm your homeboy. I just see you taking about 20 of them motherfuckers. You know, I ain't worried about you, dog.
Shit, man, popping these shits like Skittles, man. It's just still ain't good, man.
Man, well, shit, just be careful, man. You know you my dog, and at the end of the day, I need that room in your basement when you get rich. Rent free, cuz.
Yeah, I got you.
You got me.
I'm gonna get some rest, man. You stay out your, stay out that weather.
All right, God, stay safe, man. I need that room, baby.
What do you mean, what are they doing? They're playing football, Junior.
Mom,
can I play football? Can you play? Can you? Mom?
You see that?
Okay, I'll talk to your dad.
Hey, nobody
opened up. I just closed.
Oh, they did great.
Junior, come on. Waiting on you.
Yeah.
Well, I see you finally decided to let Junior play.
Hell, he has. I am making him play.
I hear you're good, Dad.
That's the way our coach made us play.
Right?
Go! Go! Well, we'll see if he's got any of your jeans in him.
Shit, Matt got some of his mama jeans. Hell, you forget she was All-State in track, right?
Damn, that's right. I forgot Kay was All-State. Fast ass.
Mo isn't one, shit.
Come on, let's go! Turn around!
Get it, Junior. You got this, boy.
I almost seen senior out there for you. Come on.
You gotta stay true to what you believe in, my nigga. You feel me? Hard times come around.
Hard times right now.
Everybody done had them, you feel me? You gotta stay true though, homie.
I never knew it would be days like this. Hard times right now, but it won't stay like this.
No.
Stay 10 toes down. And I promise you that I will never.
What is wrong with you?
What are you talking about?
1 month, your D1 academic record. And now your teacher...
Now your teacher calling talking about how you fucking up.
Do not throw this shit away, Junior.
Junior, everybody don't get a chance to go to college.
Junior, what I've been telling you, better yourself. I didn't go to college because I thought I could make $1 million in these streets.
Yeah, but you still made it.
But times ain't like what it used to be, Junior.
I can't believe we're having this conversation right now.
Junior, have you ever heard of that 3 strikes and you out?
Yeah, and?
Well, you already get told before you get in the game. One, it's these police. Two, these niggas trying to watch your every move.
I can handle myself.
You can handle yourself, Junior. They're trying to get your fucking house, Junior.
Listen, son. Oh, baby. Listen, son. All we're trying to do, baby, is make it as easy as we can for you so you don't have to take all the risks that we had to take. Do you hear me? Listen, baby. I love you. I love you too much, Junior, to lose you to these bullshit-ass streets. Do you hear me? Do you hear me, son?
You know what?
Where are you going, Junior?
Yo, now this why you need to go to the NFL and get a Benz like me, man. You see Keisha, bro, she busting it wide open. And I ain't said one word to her.
Damn, my man, getting that ass. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
It was a car, cuz.
You sure that wasn't a rental?
Nah, man, you know me, bro. You know what I mean? So what's up with you in college, man?
I don't know about this college shit, man. That's what my pops talk about these days. College this, college that. And who the fuck is he telling me to go to college?
Man, your pops a smart man, bro. What the fuck is you talking about, though? Like, man, you got a chance to get the fuck up out of here, bro. Shit, I do this shit, man, and this shit can be taken away like this. That car ain't shit, ain't none of that shit, nothing, bro. You got a chance to go out here and get some legal motherfucking shit.
Yeah, but you living though.
Bro, it's coming from somebody that been fucking with you since the sandbox, man. You tripping, man.
Now you sound like...
No, you tripping, bro. For real, you got a chance to be the next Ed Reed, man. You
what,
feel me?
What if I don't make it?
Man, bro, you gonna make it. All these awards you got, man, I'm in these streets, bro. I'm trying to get the fuck out. You know what I'm saying? You my dog. So shit, I'm thinking like this might be my motherfucking ticket. So do your motherfucking thing, bro. For me, man. For real. For real, man. You tripping. Don't come back to this bitch. Not spring break, Christmas break, none of that shit.
I don't know about all that. I gotta get my brakes in. Yo.
Man, do your thing. Get the fuck out of here, man.
Junior, so what are your plans now? Since you want to throw away this free ride to college, huh? We had this talk before.
Yeah, I know.
I'm glad you know because I'm not giving you shit.
You act like you're the only one in the family with it. Uncle Rod got it too.
And Uncle Rodney better not give you shit.
Junior, Junior, understand this. If my brother puts anything in your fucking hands, I will kill the both of you.
You know what? You two ain't said nothing but two words. All y'all do is talk at me.
Yeah?
Come on. Junior, set your ass down!
Too. What's been going on?
Nothing. I'm just glad to be here with you.
Yeah, glad you came.
Baby, why so dark in here?
I like it better this way. It helps me focus. Light makes my head hurt.
The light's still making your head hurt.
Yeah, but it's no big deal. I'll be alright.
Yes, it is a big deal. Hey. We talked about this last month.
I know, but I'm fine. I promise you, I'm fine.
You're not fine. Hey. You just said the lights make your head hurt.
Right, but it's normal, okay?
It's normal? Okay, so does Coach know?
Coach doesn't need to know. As long as I'm healthy to play.
Okay, well does your mom know?
My mom does not need to know. Look, I don't want to talk about the field. I don't want to talk about sports. I don't want to talk about my parents. I just want us to spend time together. Can we do that?
Okay, so we're not going to be spending time if you're going
to
be talking.
I don't need you telling me what I need to do. Okay? I said I'm fine.
Okay.
To you about Jason.
Jason, what about him?
I hope I'm wrong, but I'm starting to notice early symptoms of CTE.
CTE? That doesn't happen to high school kids, do it?
CTE can happen to anybody, Mr. Riley. How long has Jason been playing football?
He's been playing sports all his life, but football about 7, baseball, basketball around 8.
Okay, so that's roughly about 12 years. How many concussions has he had?
None to my knowledge.
Any memory loss recently?
No.
Have you noticed any depression? Has he been aggressive? Any mood swings?
No.
I think you should get Jason looked at. Ever since I've been here at the high school, he's had that aggressive nature on and off the field.
But nurse, that's what football do. That's what that is.
Okay. I understand on the field, but off the field, no. Still have Jason looked at because in my opinion, I'm seeing early symptoms of CTE.
Honey, is that you?
Yeah, baby.
Daddy's home. Hey.
Hey, babe.
How was your day?
It was alright.
Are you okay?
What you know about CT?
What you mean?
I was talking to Junior's nurse, the football team physician, and she was saying that he has some early symptoms of it.
Junior? What the hell is a CTE?
I don't know. She was talking about depression and aggressiveness.
Hold on, baby. Let me look this up. What is baby. She might be right. Look at this.
That's what she was describing.
Oh. I have to set up an appointment with Dr. Hunter.
Yeah.
And I have to do it now.
Hey, baby.
Hey.
You alright?
I'll be okay.
Right, what did the doctor say?
Well, he said the earliest that he could see Junior is Wednesday.
Okay. Come here. Come here. Come here. Alright.
breathing in?
I heard that shit, bro. I'ma tell a fucking yeah. Do not give my son shit. I call that kid better than us.
What you mean better than us?
The better himself. Alright? We call our breaks in these streets.
Nigga, it don't get no better than us.
Somebody in this fucking family gotta be better than fucking drug dealers. And you wanna keep him in a box? You got a chance to go to fucking college. Nigga, that is my fucking son. Do not give him shit.
Nigga, I got you started.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck what you got started. Understand what I fucking said. Do not give my son shit.
We out here working, man.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck what you working. Understand what the fuck I said.
You about to put it in the eye.
What's up with my nigga, son?
Man, this might be popcorn this morning. I don't know.
Thank you so much for coming over. You know, I've just been stressed a lot lately because Junior, he's been acting up, acting out. You know, he has a great future ahead of him, but he wants to be out here selling drugs. What am I going to do? Sis, you know how teenagers are. Everything is going to be all right. You just have to trust God.
I think so.
I know, so just take one day at a time. Everything is going to be all right. Please give me a hug.
It's the passionate
babe.
Yeah?
Oh my god. Baby, I think your son, Junior, has been fucking around in these streets.
And why are you saying that?
Because I found this in his room.
Really?
Yes, that.
I just talked my brother about this fucking shit.
Your brother Ronnie did that shit!
You gonna throw my son?
Why are you giving him this shit?
I don't fucking know! He throwing my son in this shit?
Will you fucking handle this shit?
I will handle this shit!
I'm fired! Do you hear me?
I hear you! I got my brother!
You don't seem like it.
Man, who the hell been in my room?
Who the hell been in your room? This is my house! What is this and what do you need this for, Junior?
Well, I know what he need it for. Yeah, your uncle done gave you a little work, huh?
Oh, is that right?
So what you doing, Junior? Mm-hmm. You throwing everything you worked hard for.
Worked hard for? Who worked hard for? You or me?
You, Junior!
We didn't make you do shit!
Junior, what I've been telling you, be better. Better yourself. Be better than me. Go to college. Go pro. Hell, if you don't want to go pro, then get your college degree. Alright? I've been in these streets far too fucking long. And I might got, what, 5 or 6 mil?
That's still a lot.
That ain't shit, Junior! That ain't shit! You can make that in a year. Handle your business in college. You need to fucking think. Alright? You are the number two
nation. I'm number one.
And fucking act like it.
But can I at least get my money back? Since I tripped by this damn gun?
Take your fucking ass to your room and don't come back out until I tell you to. Do you hear me?
I gotta go see Mike.
Where are you going?
I gotta go see him because this fucker got me fucked up.
You know what? Well, be careful. Because niggas don't want to work for nothing. They want everything right now.
These some sorry ass niggas and I gotta deal with it.
Well, you know what? And you make sure that they're not wearing a wire, okay?
You is crazy, but I will be back, okay?
And take this to Rodney.
No, take it back
to him.
No, I will come back for that. I ain't finna ride with that shit. Yeah.
We ain't put me in this thing, you did. For real.
Yeah. Trying to stay down and stay humble. Yeah. Get it back, keep it not fumble.
Nope.
Stay out of the drama, cause I gotta buy a big house for my mama.
Period.
And if you think I never make it, you must be stupid, dumb, or maybe crazy.
Greatness
is my destination, yeah.
Really? Is how we get down now, Jack?
That's how we getting down, bro.
How's your mom's doing? She still making that banana pudding?
Yeah, you know what? Next time I come, I'll bring you some. This right here, this ain't right, bro.
Tell me if this is right. You go from a two-piece with no sides to a 10-piece family meal. Is that right?
Is that what I owe you?
Uh-huh.
You good?
Yeah, I'll chat with you tomorrow. All right, let's go.
Hey, baby.
Hey.
How you doing?
How's everything going?
It went alright.
Good. Just sitting up here doing some more research about CTE.
Mm. What you think about Junior?
What do you mean? I think Junior is trying to be like you.
I tell that boy every time to be better than me.
Yeah, and I hear you tell him that all the time. But he sees you every day, and not too many people are out here doing it like you and your brother. Yeah. So, of course, he's trying to be like you.
But Junior has a chance to be better than all of us, babe.
I know.
He is the number two safety in this nation. Hell, I think he's number one. That's why every chance I get, I tell him to get out of this city. To get out of Atlanta. And by the way, where did you put the gun?
What do you mean? The gun is supposed to be downstairs.
No, I didn't see it.
Oh, God. Junior! Junior!
Junior!
Junior, just give me the gun, Junior.
Baby, give me the gun.
I don't know what's been going on with me lately. It's all right. Whatever it is, we can work this out. Just give me the gun.
You do not fucking listen to me. You never listen to me. It's my head. I can't sleep. I can't think. I've been depressed.
Depressed? Depressed about what?
Fucking headaches. I can't eat. I can't sleep. I can't think straight.
We're right here.
You stress me about school. I can't get shit done on this football field. I want this pain to go away. I just need this fucking pain to go away.
I'm here. Just give me the gun, Junior.
No!
I know.
Southern trees bear strange fruit. Blood on the leaves and blood at the root. Black bodies swinging in the southern breeze. Strange fruit hanging from the poplar trees. Pastoral scene of the gallant south, the bulging eyes and the twisted mouth, scent of magnolia.
Life is not promised, no guarantee. No guarantee, but you get what you get.
It's my Russian roulette. It's my Russian.
Niggas do anything for fame and clout. What would you do for your freedom? Might give a statement out. I'm from a city, nobody think they'll make it out. Got a key in the Glock, I took the paper route. Gave my people the block to straighten out. And I'll be back by morning. Whip the bricks until your backside's soaring. I just bust the AP, that's a fact. Mine's water for my bracelet drop. 20 like Jordan on a bad night scoring. Yak foreign, I just pulled up in a matte white foreign. Stick got a drum and a beam and a flashlight on it, yikes. My shit bad like Lauren. I ran a tour of my last night touring. I'm a Mac like, hold up.
I pray so hard for my enemies. I wish them well with no other intent. Life is not promised, no guarantee. No guarantee, but you get what you get. It's my Russian roulette. It's my Russian roulette. It's my Russian roulette.
What you coming, nigga?
No guarantees, but you get what you get.
What's the dial to the scale break? Did a buck 30 on a beltway.